On unboxing part 6.
Let's do it.
First up, we have this little hairbrush. I thought it would be a good size to keep in my car console. Look how cute it is. I thought it'd be a good size to keep in my car console or for traveling and whatnot, and it's like $7. Got this designer inspired beach tote for my Mexico trip. We'll see if it's actually cute. Okay, she's big. She's got a zippered pocket. Oh yeah, that's cute. Got some more toe rings because I don't know where mine have gone over the years. Recently got the new MacBook, so I got a case for my laptop. Just plain cute, kind of textured. I got this gorgeous dress. It's giving coastal granny. I love the print. Got this little workout jacket. I have it in green and I really like it, so I got the white too, and it's super fitted. It's really flattering. I love these. I got this little two-piece set. I need to steam it, but really cute. It has little buttons in the back. Pants have elastic waist, and they're like, you know, cute. I don't know, gauchos? Is that still a thing? As usual, you can shop all of these finds and more using the Amazon storefront link in my bio.